just a long day. I was shopping. I'm so tired.
Hey. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby. How you doing?
Are you lonely, Granddaddy?
Well, I tell you one thing, I ain't happy.
I know, since Grandma passed away, I know you've got to be lonely.
Well, yeah, I tell you, but I don't miss her bitching, no, I tell you that. I loved her.
I miss her, though.
Yeah, well, you do. I know you do. You was always up her ass.
To me?
You!
Well? You shouldn't smoke, Granddaddy. It's not good for you.
Did I ask you your opinion?
Yeah, but I'm just trying to tell you it's not good for you. I don't like to see you smoke.
Well, we got to die something.
And you.
We got to die something. Isn't that right, Granddaddy?
Yeah, you're right.
Well, I tell you though, I've been drinking a little bit.
Yeah.
See? Well, look.
What?
I was talking y'all about something.
What's that?
I don't think nobody loves me.
Why would you say that?
Ain't nobody called me today.
Why didn't you dust your shoes off, Granddaddy? You in the house.
You like my shoes, Marshall?
Yeah. That's so funny.
I've been trying to sit here and sit off the cat bed because I can't move.
You are something else. Victoria.
Y'all remember Michael Jackson?
I'm sorry. say. We're going to have to do something about you acting like that.
And I'm going to have to do something about you.
I can't come to it. It makes me nervous. It upsets me.
You're right. Look, last time.
Wait, never mind. I'm a remuffin.
You remember that time down there at the lake when I saw you and Charlie?
Yeah.
I wanted to be you.
Why?
Did you thought you had some fun.
Well, it might have just looked like it.
Well, look, you had your titty all hanging out in the grass. I could have sworn it looked like a party time. Well, look, I don't have to go to bed, but I want to show you how my Michael Jackson dance. Ready? Damn it.